Now at this point in time, what I want to do is similarly to when a ticket is closed and an email is sent to the user that closed the ticket, when a new ticket is added, I want to make sure that the support company is notified that a new ticket has been created. So we're going to do the same process that we had done in the internal dictionary with this new application here. Under the edit workflow. All right, so similarly to what we did in the internal dictionary, we're going to conditionally send this email. So I only want to send the email on two conditions. One, it's got to be a new ticket. So we only check the action mode for that, only if it's an add. The second thing is I only want to send the email if the ticket is open, because technically you can add a ticket and close it immediately in the same session. So the first condition we'll set here is the checking the action mode, and we want to make sure this is set to add. But we'll call this, you know, new ticket. And if that's true, we don't go down to the next condition, which is going to be checking the value for the status. So status is open. So we'll set this status, the condition here, to open. So if these two conditions are met, then we want to go ahead and set the action to send that email, just like we did before. Now the recipient, we don't have to use any kind of data lookup or retrieval, because this is going to be a hard-coded email address to go to the support email, whatever that might be. Now in this case, we're just going to use my email address as a mimic support address. But the subject line, we can do new ticket number, and then we'll use the ticket number here. And we can go ahead and say from, and then put the customer name that was created. Down in the body of the email, we can say new ticket. So then we have our body of the email here. So let's test this by creating a new ticket. And when we click accept, we'll go to my email and we'll see what it looks like. So we can see our new ticket has already come through, and we see exactly what we are, our substitutions. The subject line has the ticket ID and the customer name, and then all the body of it has all of the emails that we have here. So we can see that when the ticket is submitted, if it's an add mode, if the status is equal to open, it's going to send off that email.